The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds.
What's going on here?
Well, he's confused. And how are you supposed to prepare for something like this?
Got to keep your head on a swivel at all times, Cole.
Oh, there we go.
Superstars finally enter the ring, and we are officially underway.
That attack was definitely pre-calculated, hoping to greatly diminish the power in that arm.
And enough for good measure.
There he goes, right into the corner. Gotta hurt. Pulverizing the arm is a great way to create an advantage, basically forcing your opponent to fight one-handed.
Unique offense in store here.
Dragon Sleeper apply. Oh, my God, from the top rope.
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
We're gonna see it. Here it comes.
Express man. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Looking for a speedy pinfall there.
What now?
Inverted vertical suplex.
Corey, is that first fall the most important one in a 2 out of 3 match?
Some people see it that way, but it's obviously the second fall that really counts. The first fall can be a confidence boost, but the second one is the one that gets your hand raised.
The shoulders.
Placed into the corner.
Up on the turnbuckle now. Uh-oh, this is risky. This is dangerous.
He's getting a little battered now.
He planned for this. It could still rally.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Prying their opponent's arm up. Oh, double stopping of the arm.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Getting creative here.
Oh, heads first across the barricade.
Oh, and a reversal. Tosses it back in there.
Oh, unique offense. It's incredible the inventiveness we have seen on display here.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Spot. Look out.
trying to break it. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. Oh, man. Look at this. A moonsault away slam.
When all else fails, sometimes you just have to go the high risk and hopefully high reward route.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Connecting with a standing moonsault.
Lift off. Crushing impact on the splash. This match is brutality starting to show up.
More trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Surrender attitude.
You can sense it. This crowd. Oh, look at this.
Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Yeah.
So far, so good.
Gosh, what a match.
What are we going to see here?
Wheels are turning.
Here we go. All the way.
Suicide dive!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Look at this. Here we go, guys.
Dragon Sleeper. Locked in tight.
And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission.
Oh, look at what's coming.
trifecta.
He's going for it all. Oh!
To the skies.
Oh, he doesn't connect.
Kick to the knee. Lama, his strong cradle. Perfectly applied.
He gets the late score.
Oh, hooking up.
Superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine